Here is a pro guitar hack for you. Tune your D string up two steps to an E string and you automatically get a ninth when you play an E chord. Then you can slide that around and sound like a pro. Thank you.